Everyone, today I'm going to make a video about this poor innocent kid that has just been screwed over by this principal at this school in Oregon called Lincoln Elementary. I'm going to read this article I found on Facebook about it, and you guys tell me what you think. Okay. This little boy's name is Hunter. He's a little first grader. His mama's car sometimes doesn't like to start right up. Sometimes he is a couple minutes late to school. Yesterday, he was 1 minute late, and this is what his mama has discovered they do to punish him. They have done this to him 6 times for something that is out of this baby's control. They make a mockery out of him in front of other students. The principal is responsible for this. His mom found him there crying and took him home for the day.